Welcome back. Number one on my list today, slow-mo. Have you seen the super slow-motion shot Fox Sports rolled out for the playoffs this week? Check it out. Here's Giants shortstop Brandon Crawford at bat in Game 3 against the St. Louis Cardinals. You're looking at this swing at 5,000 frames per second. That is 200 times slower than real life. Let's see, a game is 3 hours. If they play the entire World Series in super slow-mo, that would last 175 days. Ah, baseball heaven.